Purple Panthers.
This is a UCMS morning announcement. Today is Tuesday, April 24th, and today is a birthday. My name is Kate.
And my name is Lara.
The motivational quote of the day is, to live a creative life, we must lose our fear of being wrong.
Today's National Day is National Pigs in a Blanket Day. Now for the UCMS morning announcements.
Our second period schedule for the next couple of weeks is this Friday, April 27th. We will be working on the milestones. Next Friday will be our anti-drug lesson.
Remember to get a good breakfast on the days you are scheduled to take your milestones. Also, do not stay up late playing Fortnite. You need to be fresh and ready to test.
May 1st will be your last day to get a copy of the UCMS yearbook. They will be $42. You don't want to miss a chance to save your middle school memories. Purchase your yearbook now.
This Saturday, April 28th, there will be a charity softball tournament for Isla Bragg. It will be at the UCHS softball field starting at 11 a.m. Entry fee is $10 per person. Get a softball team together and play and join the fun to support our friend Isla.
FCA meets every Thursday in the chorus room at 7:15 a.m. Make sure to bring donuts for the class. You do not have to be an athlete to participate.
Today's student shout out of the day has been selected from our perfect attendance roll and is Ben Gregory. Congratulations.
Now at the UCMS Sports Center with Gideon and Jaylee.
Thanks, Caden. Attention all middle school athletes. The free physicals will be offered today, April 24th. After school, you must turn in your forms to Coach Hunter or Coach Myers. If you don't turn in your forms, you will not be allowed to get on the bus to the high school.
Today for the free physical, you will be bused from the middle school to the high school for the physical. Your parents will have to pick you up at the high school gym. If you participate in any middle school sports, you will want to take advantage of this free physical on Tuesday, April 24th, as middle school spring football practice will begin on May 7th. Keep posted to the UCMS Sports Center for more information.
And today our sports shout out goes to 7th grader football player Austin Hill. Congrats.
And now to Cameron and Allison with our lunch menu and Pledge of Allegiance.
Thanks, Jaylee. On Friday, April 27th, the cafeteria will be serving our student recipe contest winner entrees. The menu will be Zoe Fitzgerald's cornbread salad, Lasada Johnson's ham dandy, and Lacey Dockery's buttermilk pie bars. All these recipes received first place in their categories. We hope you enjoy. Today's lunch is a variety of Brookwood barbecue manager's choice, a selection of homemade pizza, whole corn, fresh veggies, chocolate chip cookie, and assorted milk and fruit, and the salad bar. Ice cream, ice cream, raw cream for ice cream. Go, go, go. Get an amazing chocolate or vanilla ice cream for only $1.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Be seated. Be kind or be quiet and have a great day.